What up, internet? It's your boy. Here we are, day 3 of our 30-day challenge. Playing Ziggs versus Annie. We should be able to do hella work. Hi. Hey there, bud. Uh-huh. I'm showing it. Damage. I like that. That's too late for him to back, or he's gonna mess up his leash. There we go. That's a stupid ward, but okay. We've already spotted him bot side. Caitlyn will be fine. So we're playing with this Klepto. He has a 59% win rate on Klepto Anivia. Come on. See what's up. We actually want the early push here. Unless they pull some funny stuff. Oh, no funny stuff pulled. We just want to make sure she can't stun us, and go. Oh, there's the wave crashing. Looking for. Oh, almost had. We have to be careful for the predator plays, but otherwise we're doing good. Ignite it. She ignited. Cost me a flash, but I'll be fine. Was not paying attention to the stun like I should have. My lighting? Oh, I have umbrella light, but that's about it. I don't have anything cool. Just kind of want to keep her there. Keep wave here. Since her jungler decided to gank us. Executed. And blew our flash. Ugh. Always the one who's talking mad shit in champ select who winds up doing shit like that. So we're literally just holding a wave here, so she can't get a good gank from her jungler. He's already blown her ignite. But he blew my flash. Ugh. Waste of a good auto. Gar, I expect very little from you, bud. Leave. I don't know what he's doing. There it is. Go. That's fine. Quicker sums. I can live with that. Hi, bud. That's a lot of CS there. This, nah, we gotta wait one more wave. Beautiful wave management by yours truly. We gotta be careful now because she's gonna come back with predator boots. But I think I actually want to go this build. And we'll go build a boy. Maybe one of those boys anyway. And a Tully back in. Missed nothing. Could have maybe walked it out, but there's no point not to Tully at this point. I can't believe that hit. They have the good jungler and the good bot lane. Oops, she missed. That's the kind of content I'm about. That's cool then. Cool, so he's got Mountain Drake. We're just giving it pressure. We're up 20 CS already. Like, if we can just manage to survive for a while, we'll be fine. We will mostly outscale her if we don't let her get fed. Right now, I regret using my teleport. Cannon wave. I think we stand push this wave. Because we're greedy boys. She backed. We want to deny her. And yep, we just have the bad jungler. We have an NA Rengar. Keep getting all the meme plays. Okay, yeah, I'll stay for a plate. I'm a greedy boy. Yeah, they have the good junk. We'll grab that or some shit, I don't know. Basically, the whole point is now we never run out of mana and we just keep her pushed in. Except we're gonna start attracting attention soon, but it won't matter. I don't know what this rank. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. This guy has a 59% win rate on this shit. He's playing like he doesn't have a 59% win rate on this shit. Enemy killing spree. Yeah. Their jungler's bot lane now. At least we have that. He's probably looking. OP dropped Herald. Herald bot lane. I don't know what you're pinging for. I can do for you. They held it off. I mean, while she's low on mana, we don't want to let her back. She doesn't have any items. We want to lean this way, this is where our jungler is, and... Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy! That's cool. I wish my jungler did stuff. Cost us 2.5 a plate. Used ult too. Their mid laner's bad, but their jungler's good. Well, alright. We want to push for one more plate. Not getting one. So we just play safe at this point. Why she was trying to freeze that wave. You got it. Not pinging it. Just hit it. Oh, if she like stands on the trap properly, she wins that fight. $1,600, right? Yeah. We're just gonna grab this. Be slightly harder to kill. We already have our tier, right? So bad. You're bad too. An enemy is unstoppable.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
There's five of them, man. Questions asked. Love me 800. Rengar's 2 and 7. Seven junglers are good, I think. Let's see. 20, 30. I think we need anything. He's actually he can use his ult. He's bad. He's bad. Fast. See what's the outplay look like, because I can see it. I see it coming. Oh my god. We have a no mushroom team. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me, dude. What he's doing. Dead. My god. She's doing this shit, which I don't even think she gets. Oh my god. He fought a Magi's. Oh wait, no, he didn't. Okay. I thought that was really happening. Alright, we just gotta get like a Rallies. Just, are y'all trolling me? Teemo's not even in his lane at this point. He laid like some shrooms, and he doesn't understand that they don't stack like that. Are you stupid? He's stupid. Him being a baddie. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Caitlyn at least seems competent. This auto one, Jesus Christ, dude. You do! Hey guys. He's just walking around. Like, this is just, this is bronze. Your bot lane is 3-14. Your jungler's 3-10. Like, even if you can play like competently, like my laner's not doing that great. It doesn't matter. This dumbass. The top laner's scared to be in top lane at all. This dumbass build. Why would he keep coming like that? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Can't beat him. This is just ridiculous. Like, yo, I'm trying so hard. I'm gonna just throw this out there. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. This motherfucker is literally trolling. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Jesus, be a fence. The fuck am I supposed to do with this shit? Like, the fuck am I supposed to do with that shit? Just, the fuck are you supposed to do with this shit?